everyone, it's me, Marie Steelstone, and I know I've been gone for a long time, and I took a break, but that's just because school and cheer and everything. Enough excuses. I'm just going to say I'm back, and it's summer now. I'm going to be putting a lot more videos, and yeah, so this is a road trip to my grandpa's, and right now, it's right before we left, and I was just saying goodbye to my bunny, and I gave him a little treat, and so he was good. I just said goodbye and kind of just, like, hung out with him for a little bit. So, because I was going to be gone for not a long time, but majority of the weekend. So, yeah, I had his food and water supplied and a fan, so he's all good. Just wanted to point that out. And his name is Blue, by the way. He's so cute. I also wanted to say that this road trip is about 3 to 4 hours, depending on traffic and everything. So, yeah. This is me waving goodbye to him as we are getting in the car. Okay, so these next two clips of me getting my stuff together were recorded the night before, so I was just gathering everything I would need in the car ride and everything I'd need there. So basically, clothes, computer, chargers, bag, obviously boots and spurs.
Open up, you OPN, hit you on BBM, we should be closer than friends, if you OPN, engaging you's on my agenda, request my chariot to get ya, the door's OPN, take the high road and hop in.
Okay, so at this point, we were just pulling up on the house, and we were on their driveway, and I was so excited to get out of the car. Okay, so when you first pull out of the woods area that covers their driveway, you get into this, like, long road area. It's hard to explain, but it's part of their farm, and you get to this pasture, and you can see down at the barn and these horses. So I was just filming that, and right now we were pulling up, and everyone was coming outside to greet us. I actually forgot to film you going to the barn, so here's just me riding. I would also like to add, I wasn't really taking this riding seriously, I was just having fun.
Open up.
open. Hit you on BBM. We should be closer than friends. If you open.
Here's a video of one of my grandpa's workers, but he's also part of my family, just long distance. But anyways, I just wanted to say that down at my grandpa's, we just want to have fun, and we don't really worry about technique, so that's why I look so sloppy writing. But if I'm at my other barn, that's when we take it seriously and start preparing for shows. But that's not the case here, so yeah.
Open up, you open. Hit you on BBM. We should be closer than friends.
The horse I was riding here is named Bud. He is an ex-racehorse and he can go up to 45 miles per hour. And I was kind of scared because his last owner broke their collarbone, so I was a little iffy. Sooner or later, we both got used to each other, and I was more comfortable, so we were fine after that, and we went trail riding. Can we all just take a second to look how he ran me into a fence?
Open up, open up, open, open. Cold as ice and Coca-Cola.
Okay, so after a long day of riding and visiting with my family and just having a fun time, it was time to go home. And that means another 3 to 4 hour drive. So yeah, I was so excited about this part. Alright guys, so I'm just gonna end the video here because we were almost home at this point and there was nothing really I recorded after it, so yeah, I'll see you in my next video, bye!